Same cell. We're at just over an amp. And I noticed after I heated it up, it was really massive production of hydrogen down there. I notice this stays hot a lot longer than it would normally. It's like it's producing some heat after it's been heated up. Salt. Lampblack and hydrogen peroxide and some heat, probably then 10 minutes after heat.